yogurt, pickles, sauerkraut, and kombucha. Fermented foods like these are a popular way to boost your gut health.
The healthier your gut is, the healthier overall well-being will be.
Studies have also suggested that fermented foods may reduce the risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and high blood pressure. But make sure you're doing it right when it comes to fermented foods. Do look for products that contain active live cultures. If the food is canned, the beneficial bacteria was killed in the process.
If it's still refrigerated, then more than likely it is still has live active cultures in it.
Look for statements on the label like contains probiotics, unpasteurized, or contains live cultures. And don't buy products with added sugar. Some yogurts and kombuchas contain as much sugar as soda. It's also a good idea to check out the sodium content. If you're purchasing sauerkraut, do make sure it's raw and doesn't contain vinegar or preservatives, which can lessen the benefits. And when it comes to fermented foods, don't overdo it.
Incorporating a little bit of them every day is a good way, or you could just eat them once or twice a week.
Helping you understand the do's and don'ts of fermented foods. I'm Marty Salt reporting.